Show them the cup.
Courtesy of a special someone.
Harry.
Kind of, it's almost afternoon, but we're about to go shoot my Line Sisters white coat shoot. And in celebration of her getting her white coat, she goes to Morehouse School of Medicine. She's an M1. I'm up on my lingo because I have two friends in medical school right now. But so right now I'm about to start looking for some picture ideas for Alex. That's her name. Alex and Joe. She sent me a couple, but I'm gonna try to find some creative ones. That's my job. I get to be creative director. But yeah, so we're leaving Macon now and we're headed to the city. We're headed to Atlanta. Okay, so I usually just start by searching like basic like white coat photo shoot. And since this isn't a grad shoot necessarily, we don't want it to look like a grad shoot. We actually want it to be more unique. Oh, this is cute. You see this? Is this what you were talking about?
I was talking about, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's cute. Don't talk about my nails, y'all. Can you see? Oh my goodness, they literally have pictures of people just in like a white jacket. We may have to get creative ourselves. I really want one of her, like, the coat, like, flipped. Yeah, that would be easy to do. Y'all, these are pictures of people in white trench coats. Oh, okay, wait. I'm the test subject, y'all.
Are you talking to me?
Mm-hmm. I was vlogging it. How does it look?
Better money.
I just gotta unwrap her. Here?
Yeah, we're recording.
Yes.
Are you starting?
Wow.
Okay, wait, I'm thinking. Yeah, I'm good.
This red is great. Working with y'all. OMG. Oh, that's a money maker. That's the one. Oh. Look at how.
She will look.
Oh, oh. I just got a drag queen. Oh, it's still got a tag on it.
Ooh, Lord. Chris.
I forgot it came with the tag.
Oh my god.
Yes. Okay. So you
kind of
pick
that
smile.
Just legs. I like
this. Oh, I can't. No, never mind. Good.
This is Dr. Leorio.
She wants to show up.
It was like.
I think I want her in that little area. Ooh, we getting sun. Good. Show him the cup.
Courtesy of a special someone.
Period. The props.
Why not look at me?
It's the leg.
Support it.
We love it.
A1 boyfriend is one. A1. Banner.
Let's get her out the sun.
Give him a.
Alright, this is going well.
Where's that car? Car.
I don't want to get ran over. The sun came out, as y'all can see. It was super cloudy when we first got here.
I'm out here sweating.
Yeah.
I can't see.
And the mask like doesn't help at all. So. It's okay though. We got some good pics, y'all. Some good pics. Finished the shoot and we're just trying to get out of downtown Atlanta. We're gonna get something to eat. We're actually headed to this Mexican restaurant. Vanessa put us on to eat some really good food. It's actually kind of far away, but I've been wanting JoJo to go for a minute, so we're making the drive. But the pictures were really, really nice from the camera, so I already know they're gonna look amazing after JoJo edits them. But yeah. It got really hot at the end, as y'all can see. But that's better than it started raining, than it starting to rain in the middle of the shoot. So I was okay with that. How you feel about it, Joe?
Pretty good. The lighting was good. It wasn't too hot till the end.
Till the end, like right at the end though. And Alex's hair looked good, so that's all that matters.
She looked natural.
Yep. That's good.
She's done this before.
Literally. Yeah, we're
hungry now, so. Y'all, we secured the food. We'll show y'all what it looks like when we get to the crib. I didn't record while we were there. We was literally just trying to get in and out. But we are headed to my home.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man.
To eat.
Hey, yo, Easy.
He loved it.
Inner fat boy.
Seattle 42.
Okay, so JoJo is on a work call that he has to do. Oh my God, do I have crumbs on my face? He's on a work call that he has to do every single day. It's a staff call, even Sunday. So give y'all a little peek at what he's doing.
He's always looking for a freaking shortcut. He's always smarter than everybody else. You know, we got to break him of it, and we owe that to him to break him of it. It's all the chance he's got to survive in life.
I didn't even update y'all, but we're at my house in the Atlanta area, and this is just a pit stop to eat. I came home. JoJo's going to go back to Macon. But yeah, so while he's on his call, I'm just hanging out. I'm eating the rest of my food, hanging out with my family. Later, I'll do a video like showing you all my family and our home, but that's for another day. Okay, we just took some pictures. By the way, that's why I'm wearing lipstick now. But thank you guys for tuning in. As always, be sure to like and comment and subscribe.
Do that.
And support, share with your friends.
Do that too.